Jagan Reddy taking that battle to the Congress chief's doorstep, also positioning himself as a champion of the United Andhra Pradesh cause, claiming ownership of that issue. We'll continue tracking developments, but the other big story we're tracking this evening, a shocking story of sexual harassment coming to light in the national capital. A 13-year-old was claimed that she was harassed by a police officer when she approached the Uttam Nagar police station to file a case of rape. She says she was harassed and almost molested by the SHO of the police station. Bhagwan Singh has now been suspended, but is that enough? First raped, then humiliated. The Boots and Khaki have done it again. Despite the outrage over women's safety following the December 16 gang rape, these men in uniform have not learnt any lessons. The man on your screen is Bhagwan Singh, the SHO of Uttam Nagar. The 13-year-old rape victim has alleged that instead of registering her complaint, the SHO first abused her and then asked her to remove her clothes to prove that she had in fact been raped. This cop has now been suspended and an inquiry has been ordered. But is a suspension enough?
After being gang raped by four men on September 28, the 13-year-old gang rape victim had indeed come to this Uttam Nagar police station on October 1 along with her parents to lodge a complaint of gang rape. It is here that the SHO in question, Bhagwan Singh, allegedly, according to the girl, misbehaved with her, because of which Bhagwan Singh has now been suspended.
When asked about the shocking incident, the Chief Minister of Delhi chose to pass the buck. Her reaction, ask the LG or the police. Activists believe that only tougher laws will help. They have also highlighted an urgent need to sensitize the police force. But there are some big questions that need to be answered.
चीफ मिनिस्टर जब खुद ही कहती हैं कि हमारी ग्रैंड डॉटर भी सुरक्षित नहीं है, जब वो खुद ही कहती हैं कि इस शहर में लड़कियां सुरक्षित नहीं, तो भी सुरक्षा की जिम्मेदारी किसी की नहीं है। अब हम तो पुलिस को लिख सकते हैं कि आप इस पे कार्रवाई करिए। अब पुलिस ना करे, इसके पुलिस की गलती है, और पुलिस जैसी है वैसे आपको पता है।
इज द दिल्ली पुलिस ट्राइंग टू शील्ड द कल्प्रिट बाय मेयरली सस्पेंडिंग हिम? Can Chief Minister Sheila Dixit escape responsibility by shifting the onus on the Delhi police or the Lieutenant Governor? With Vijay Kao in Delhi, Bureau Report, Headlines Today.